reception, awards and recognitions, I mean, that just became a part and parcel of their everyday life, right? And today we are here celebrating this lovely evening with you, and we've got lots of performances, we've got some special recognitions, we've got lots of things planned for you. But to commence this event open, we obviously are going to start with lighting of the lamp. So, well, let me also give you a little brief about Mr. Lavendra Singh Dobel. As I just mentioned, that he is the founder, the brain behind setting up this huge company, HBL Aircon, and the co-owner, Mr. Bhupinder Singh Dobel, is responsible for taking the footprint of HBL Aircon across India, across different parts of India today. And we are also hoping and praying that after this success today, the success is only going to rise upwards again, and HBL Aircon will only grow bigger and bigger, expanding across the globe. And I did get to know that spreading across the globe is going to start from Dubai, alright? Yes? So I'm happy because that's the place I call home. Well, let's begin with the lighting of the lamp. May I please request the directors of HBL to join us here on stage with our esteemed dignitaries that I will be calling on right now. Can I please request our directors to join in? And may I please call upon architect Hiten Sethi, who is a renowned architect that has been supporting Mr. Pradeep Nalkarni, one of the most senior and most respected personality in the HVAC Consultants fraternity and director of Bloom Designs. May I also call upon Mr. Harley Oberoi, senior executive director of Collier State, with the lighting of the lamp, please.
AC guys were called AC walas. We all came to hear that word. But regardless, we wanted to change that, and we wanted to make a humble beginning by wanting to change that and by raising the standards of HVAC contracting to the level it deserves to be, to the level where a business giver would want a business to be given to a contracting company. So let me talk about the journey over here. The idea of HKR Aircon is creating an organization with a difference and raising the standards of the company. Our passion is not to seek numbers. We are here to seek opportunities. We are here to seek the size of the market. And accordingly, we are here to give the best kind of quality to our business givers. So it's just challenged by our business givers. There are three beliefs that our organization works upon. So that three beliefs is very sacrosanct and very close to our heart. The first one goes like this, like if a thing is worth doing, it is worth doing it well. We firmly believe in it. This we picked up from one of the billboards in Sign Bombay Road. The second one, which was taught by Japanese, one of the directors from Japan of Daikin, who had taught us quality. He taught us quality is something that you give when nobody is looking at you. We invariably try to give quality when there is a huge lens who's, you know, looking at you. So quality is something that you give when nobody is looking at you. Last and but not the least, you all know Sadhu Vasani Chowk in Pune. So there is a chowk in Pune, and Sadhu Vasani quote is there, that let's talk about it less and practice it more. So these three beliefs have become a habit in HTL. It's become a kind of a, they have become the ethos of the company. And this is something which, you know, every employee of HTL is striving hard to give it to the business givers. Well, we made a humble beginning way back in 1996, 15th of January to be precise, and one of the witnesses is here, Mr. Anil Verma. He is responsible for me being a businessman. Otherwise, had I been agreeing to what his boss was wanting me to come, he was wanting me to join as an employee. But he, went ahead and gave us the opportunity of becoming carrier dealer way back in 1996. Later on, we became Blue Star dealer, and since 2003, we are having association with Daikin. So our association with Daikin is about 15 years old, which is absolutely rock solid. It's a very committed relation, as typical punchline of Neeraj, who's heading Daikin Invest, is you cut my vein and the blood is Daikin. That's the wild blood of Daikin. So from a product seller in 90s, to a premium HVAC contracting company now, it's been an incredible journey. Couldn't have been possible without your support. We thank you all for extending that support. There are a lot of learning from this audience. This audience has been absolutely been amazing. I mean, we have gotten a lot of things from this audience. We try to invite that back to our practices, to our work culture, to our ethos, to our commitments.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Can you look at and tell what has been the challenge, crossing the 100 crore mark for the company as
well? Well, it's been a remarkable journey so far in 22 years. We have faced a lot of challenges, but it all depends upon how you look at a challenge. We have never looked at a challenge as something which can put you down. We've also always looked at challenge something which we can circumvent and we can work around it. So we have a very positive team. They've helped us in, circumventing the challenges. And each challenge we have taken as a challenge to go to the next milestone. And so far we have been doing it well. And we are the first company in western part of India to be reaching 100 crore mark in HVAC.
So you started 22 years ago and you're 350 first. So
Well, difficulties are normal as a normal business. It has not been that we face something unique about this thing. And as you said, it is about getting over the challenges. That is what we have done so far.
So what is your company policy and what is next step? Who is your competitor now?
So as a competitor, there are a lot of competitors. So the policy that we have is we want to, as the tagline says, raising the standards. So that is what we do in almost every sphere of business that we are in, whether it is delivering at the site, the quality, the employees, the level of employees that we have. So all in all, it's about raising the standard. That's the policy that we have.
Levin Brothers was a cornerstone in 2006. We got accustomed to one of